Hello, in this video, I want to show you how to remove users from Dell Rugged. And to do this, first we'll need to click on Start, go to the settings, and here enter Account. Now scroll down to Other Users. Here, click on the arrow next to the user that you want to remove, and select Remove button. Delete account and data. And now it should be gone from your device. And that's it for this video. Hope you like it. Please consider subscribing to our channel, leave a like and a comment below.